Welcome to V-drumtips. Many people are not sure on what kind of sticks or beater they can use for e-drums. It is most important to not play wasted or damaged sticks. Always get a new pair for your e-drum kit and use them only with the e-drums. Sticks used on an acoustic kit get wasted really quickly and they will have a broken surface after a while. Such sticks are really bad for mesh heads and rubber parts. They could cause holes in the mesh heads or damage cymbal edges and rim noise eliminators. Another tip, always use rim noise eliminators on every mesh pad. Otherwise, you will damage your sticks through playing rim shots or just accidentally by hitting the rims. It doesn't matter if you use sticks with a plastic or wooden tip, as long as they are new. They will most likely not get damaged while playing e-drums, so you can use them for a long time. There are two kinds of e-drum kick pads, rubber and mesh pads. You can use every kind of beater for the rubber pads, like the KD8. But you should only take plastic, wood or rubber beaters for mesh heads. Never use felt beaters with them. They will lose parts of their felt material. Those particles get stuck between mesh head and foam absorber. They are also causing heat and will destroy the mesh head faster. Use felt beaters only in combination with kick drum patches, like the one from DrumTech. Thanks for watching. Check out the other videos. See you next time.